Run around town doing random shit and found a party, so I'm just sitting wait for a party. Fucking 11, it's no wonder they said yes to me. This is a false start, but just notice I got this book. I'm gonna get out there and do shit regardless. But as of now, I'm not going with this party. I can't carry. About a thing. Now while I'm still thinking of it. I think the mail's this way too. Or a mail's this way too. Know what I'm doing. Oh no, Memoria.
Speak.
Guy who got the bow did not seem like he's necessarily in the wrong. Also, kind of depends. It feels like a warrior going for it. He's a fucking hunter.
Farewell!
Fuck that warrior.
Strength and honor!
It's the other way around. I got a little more sympathy for him. Not just because I'm playing one currently, just in general, it makes sense. Because it was a bow that was
Victory.
Plus to agility, not to stamina. Not the strength, to agility, so. Guess we have to look at the guild menu, wherever the guild menu is. B. Light. Oh, I didn't level up my alchemy while I was there, did I? I just got all the skills. I didn't find a higher one because I'm ready to level up. 50 is where you get to do the little boost. I'm an idiot. Well, I'm already partway up this thing. I'll get it next time I'm in town. And I already ran up the spiral.
Lotar!
It's flying, even though it's a short flight. Plan was to start this video once I hit the ground and got back to questing, so there wasn't, you know, all the downtime doing jack shit.
And thunder. Go forth to victory. Dabu.
Bags and also sex. Left for him to pull in someone worthwhile. I'm not seeing it happening, but who knows? Hunter, even like, I'm still the strongest person in the party, which is a problem. Rogues. Food delivery that was supposed to come earlier that didn't, so I cooked for myself that now came, so yay. Early dinner, even though I guess it's normal people dinner time. Or lunch, rather. Even though it's like dinner for most people. I know what I'm saying, words.
Again.
Oh, that's all. Okay. Oh, he just doing his class post. That is, not the elongated one I'm doing. Ew, corned beef and cabbage? Fuck. This is not what I was hoping for. I hate corned beef and cabbage. So I got food that I hate delivering. Awesome. And anyways, because I eat whatever. Then my styrofoam thing, and I didn't know until I opened it what it was, and that was not happening. Didn't come with silverware. Nice. Look at those fans, do I even have? Turned out okay, but it was a bad idea. Almost Dead Girl. Face method. Wrong thing. That's fucking trying to attack this food I don't even want to eat. She shouldn't want to eat either, because it's gross. Let alone. I don't want cabbage. Why do you make my life difficult? Thank you.
What do you need?
Big rewards.
Go with honor. Map's a little busy. Hello. Yeah, got some hot new pants. Run away.
Looks familiar. They get nothing for the one that they soloed? Oh, mine. My melt. I need to stop doing that. I waste bullets when I do it. It actually costs me something to help people, so I should not do it on this class. I should help people, just not on this class. Detriment to myself. Send in my pet to help people. What am I missing? And someone just come and grab it like a little bit ago. I did just see someone here. that big and easy. I mean, someone did just grab them. Kill something first while I wait. Some better. I bought a better quiver, but picked it up out of the mail. My bad. So. Oh no. They're all leaving the guild. Come on, the pandemic. Probably not wrong. Huh. Well, I'm definitely getting my hands on that booty.
Thank you.
Quick step where it became longer than intended. Something spilled here. Oh, that was. A flight path. Now that I wasted a bunch of time. Oh, I'm wasting my buff too. I know. Already got too much booty. Far less paranoid than I should be about that night owl. Thought he was more hurt than he was. I'm surprised I heard him that much. Should've got the fuck out of there when I saw him the first time. Oh yeah, I got a good feeling about this guy. Something besides this kind of mindless questing. Do some mindless killing instead. At least the warrior's 18. I don't know if I should even really bother going in a second time without the quest, but I'm going to, because I like dungeons. Even though it's not much of a dungeon, kinda sucks. This team looks underwhelming. I was like, hey, some extra agility. No, stupid. How I feel, but should I bow out anyway? Seen any Arabs in a while. Well, yeah, I do. You're a 14, are you? That's what I got, good thing. Stay muffin, though. Whoa, I didn't realize that was dead. I was looking at the chat like, what the fuck are they talking about? Kinda assumed everything was okay there. Those were pretty painful attacks. So it's time for me to dip out of this fucking temple disaster of a party. I really don't have faith in it, even with a decent tank. Like, the rest of it's just gonna be such a struggle, but I don't want to do it. After I already did it, like, easy. So which way do I leave? I'm with guild people, so I gotta leave gracefully. I don't like lying, but I also I don't know how to tell people you're not good enough and I don't want to be part of it. But I could just say that, or I could just put without a word in normal circumstances, but that's a people in my guild, I gotta give them some bullshit. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me. So the neat name of RFC is like, oh, maybe I should go do RFC. Oh my god, my short-term memory is shot. It's okay with being, you know, kind of par for the party, but only one guy higher made me feel iffy. So I feel like I'm a little low to be there. Hopefully the sumo person does them well.
Raining.
need to kill more shit, get these things off my map so I can actually tell where other things are. Smartass remarks in guild chat right now. I'm predisposed doing a thing in a place. Something suddenly came up. Hey buddy, I need your help for a quest. Should I could have. Oh well.
Brawl, ho!
It is mine.
Oh, don't mind me, Mr. Dinosaur. Mushrooms over here too. But I'm all over now that I don't need them. Herbalism. Pick up Briar Thorn. Oh, Briar Thorn that I can't pick up yet. What do you know? That's all I had to do. I almost did that earlier just sticking around. Harpy's over here. Maybe I should run back first. Grab that and everything. Finish up all those cores, run back there. I don't know, what's the better way to do it? I mean, I'm already out here. Always conflicted. 69. It's a sex thing.
Thank you.
give up my axes. mana. Why am I not shooting? It's like these numbers aren't moving. Can't move. not in numbers. Guess he's tanking, but whatever. He's not getting in. Just noticed that he's in my guild. Whoops. He's trying to lodge my guild. I'm busy. I'm busy with other people in the guild killing shit. Both need one more. You're not a beast. You're a robot. I'm like, no! About to do that. It didn't even work. For real. It's a minute and a half. I'm not watching your minute and a half dance video. Get the fuck out of here. What's wrong with you people? Oh man, he looked funny 2 days ago. If I was gonna res sickness res, I should have already done did it, so I could have been ticking down, but I didn't do it, so I'm gonna run to my corpse. And I'm gonna go smoke while I run to my corpse, so I'm not all stressed out about it. It's all a plan to me. What could possibly go wrong? Running into a wall, of course. And at least it's a wall right past my corpse. No, no, no. They're all marine. Get stuff. Good stuff. Away from me, you evil chocobo. Oh, I must be standing to do that, so I just ate twice instead. Nice. Do that. No help required. Come the wrong time. I'll do RFC. But yeah, I was about to do it with some scrubs, but I'll do it with you if you're good. You're out of date. Only played the game a couple days. I'm not sure I already out of date. My poor baby. I got distracted with the targets. I only got one raptor horn on all those kills. Fuck raptors. And their horns. Oh, the other. It's kind of a pain in the ass. I wonder if it's better over here by where the turn in is. Get run over to that guy. He's surrounded by raptors, it looks like, so get that quest and get whatever is going on over there. Helen Jr. That's pretty guys, but if I have the earth root, I will kill you. Say. The shreds, you say. Thank you. And here I am, not acknowledging them. I failed before it was. Well, kind of failed. Perfect. Is right here when he spawns. Come on, Tinkerer Snivels. Rise from the dead. I command thee. Nothing left to teach here. Move. not see through your butt. Move. Stop licking my table. Impossible. You're impossible. Stupid and greedy of me. Oh my god, cat, really? How many times do I have to tell you no? How many times do I have to tell you no? Did it again. There I go, killing the wrong shit. Level for these. Going to be getting much as fast. my voice is dying. Pokes out. Always be killing. Get my hands on a wind serpent because I think I got a ranged attack. Not many pets do. Especially here in Classic, where there's only so many pets. I thought it'd spawn in here. I don't know what the quest is.
Money friend, talk to me. Yo, what's up? I'm his money friend. Yeah, very funny. I don't have time for this. Amateur, talk to me. What's up? Talk to me. Yo, Time is money, friend! What's up? Yeah, very funny!
I did not get the first.
I don't have time for that! Amateur!
Okay then. I was gonna come back. I was just getting the mage royal and trying to navigate around shit, but and kick me out of the party. I do my own thing. Blackjack, hookers. Whoa, you guys didn't get it? No, we didn't get it in a fucking fraction of a second before you started the thing. Fucking people. Very aggressive. I didn't send you out for that thing.
I'm tired. I'm tired kind of early. It's only 8:45. Looks like there's some kind of secret dinosaur cove over here somewhere. Is it beneath and not up here? I don't see anything. More like inside of something. I don't know what it could be though. I am leaving. Finish that Rage Fire Chasm by now though, probably. Claw. Huh. Getting nothing. I didn't even have the quest for what I'm doing here. Lucky, because I never got the Cat's Eye Emerald. Tracking the fucking dinosaurs, but I was really not paying attention to that. Your food is in my heart. kind of head back to the crossroads because I'm probably leaving soon. Oh, and also because I want to turn in that level 12 quest first before I hit 16. Which will be pretty soon. Where is that level 12? Crossroads. Dragon Ball. Something seemed a little off, but not that off. Asshole said he's gonna buy this account earlier tonight and then backed out after wasting my time for like a half hour giving him explicit details like, don't be playing WoW right now, I'm not dealing with this. Then, never mind. Bitch, what? People suck. That supply of crates on my way. Run out of time, and I'm just gonna teleport back to the orgy more. Clearly in a big rush the way I keep stopping to pick flowers. This one. I didn't even see what it was. It was Briarthorn. I couldn't pick it. Or can I pick that by now? Hello. care about the leveling up thing. Oh well. Makes me harder to see while I grab your crate. I need to turn in quests just so I can get shit in my inventory again. That'd be nice. Where am I breaking this time? You're the weakest link. You're not necessarily the weakest link. I got tired of looking for shit. The whole quest. Through raptors towards town where I have quests to turn in and one to pick up. So maybe I'll just go to Ratchet and kill any dinos I see on the way. Seems like a good plan. These come from. It's only 6 minutes. I think it was 15 or 20 or some shit. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap up, turn in some of these quests, go to the end, wrap up, head out. Yeah, I did have to leave eventually. I didn't lie to my game.
Winds guide you. Ancestors watch over you.
Your inventory is full.
Mukhtar. Be safe. Peace, friend. Walk with the Earth Mother.
What do you need? Strength.
Mukhtar! Go forth to victory! Strength! Blood and thunder!
Double. Your personal preference with that?
May your blades never dull.
Throw some shit at people. Oh right, I'm looking for the inn. That's the thing I was doing. I get distracted. Could be the inn. Mission accomplished. Look at me. I'm so smart and good at video games.